In this video, we have given that angle CAB is equal to angle CED and AB is 9, BE is 2, CE is 10, CD is 8, AD is A and DE is B. Then we have to find A plus B. So suppose this angle is alpha and suppose this angle is theta. Then in any triangle ABC and side length ABC by sine rule, A by sine A is equal to B by sine B is equal to C by sine C. So we have A by sine A is equal to B by sine B. That means A by B is equal to sine A by sine B. So ratio of side length is equal to ratio of opposite angle. And here in triangle ECD, sin alpha by sin theta, it will be equal to 8 by B. And in triangle A, C, B, sin alpha by sin theta, it will be equal to 10 plus 2 by 9. And sin alpha by sin theta is equal to 12 by 9. And sin alpha by sin theta, it is 8 by B. 8 by B is equal to 12 by 9. And B will be equal to 8 times 9 by 12. And 3 times 3 is 9. 3 times 4 is 12. And 4 times 2 is 8. So B is equal to 2 times 3 and B is equal to 6. B is equal to 6. And in triangle ACB and triangle ECD, angle CAB is equal to angle CED and angle ACB is equal to angle ECD. So by AA similarity, triangle ACB will be similar to triangle ECD. That means AC by EC will be equal to CB by CD, and AC is A plus 8 by EC is 10 is equal to CB is 10 plus 2 by CD is 8. It is 8. And it is A plus 8 by 10 is equal to 12 by 8. So A plus 8 will be equal to 12 by 8 times 10. And 4 times 2 is 8. And 4 times 3 is 12. And 2 times 5 is 10. So A plus 8 is equal to 3 times 5 is 15. That means A is equal to 15 minus 8 is 7. A is 7. So A plus B will be 7 plus 6. That is 13. It is 13.